All right, fifth grade, let's finish up with read class, and then you can have recess for the rest of the day. Unless, of course, your mom has something else for you to do. Lesson 11, title of today's story is, I Still Think It Was a Miracle. This sounds like an interesting story. Sounds like something exciting will happen. You have some vocabulary words to work at memorizing definitions for? I'm going to read them, and then you read them with me the second time. Disgruntle, elimination, illegible, jeopardize, and rueful. Say it with me. Disgruntle, elimination, illegible, jeopardize, rueful. Sometimes when I oversleep, I should say it this way. Sometimes I oversleep. And whenever I do, I am disgruntled. If you try writing your name after you have had a good scare, your handwriting will probably be illegible. If you try passing something in a vehicle on a hill, you jeopardize your own life, also jeopardize the lives of anybody that you might meet pops over the hill. Last fall, I planted some little trees, and didn't have time to put a little trunk protector around them. And when I checked on them next time, here some creature had eaten them down to this far to the ground. I looked at my little trees ruefully. Okay, let's talk about some roots that you have been working on memorizing definitions for. Do you remember the definition for these roots? Scribe and script. I think you pronounce this scribe. I think the last time I talked about this, I was pronouncing it scrib. I wasn't able to find it in any dictionary that I looked in, so I'm going to take an educated guess and say you call it scribe. What's the definition for scribe and script? To write. What about phone? Sound, and rupt, to break. All right, that's all for class today. Take your time while you read the story. It is an interesting story, and I look forward to seeing how part two turns out. Have a good afternoon.